only 320 videos and now has 200K subscribers. Meanwhile, another channel managed to attract 571K subscribers. And what's even more interesting is that these channels are easily making 10K per month, but that's just the beginning. I have a comprehensive roadmap that if you implement it, you can increase your income to 20K, 30K per month. You might think I'm exaggerating, but no, I've personally tested this method and it works. In this video, I'm going to share with you my personal secrets to multiplying your channel's views by several times in just one day. So fasten your seatbelts and put aside all distractions for a while, because what you're about to see is beyond your imagination. I have carefully examined these two channels and will share my findings with you step by step and live so that you can use these strategies to grow your channel and reach an income of over 50K per month. The five-step formula for YouTube success. By the end of this video, you will know exactly how you can increase your monthly income to 20K or even 30K. Be sure to like the video, so let's get started. The magic tool that does everything for you. The tool we're going to use today is called Magic Light. After a lot of searching and reviewing dozens of tools, I finally came across this masterpiece. The link is in the video description. Just sign up. Step-by-step guide to using Magic Light to create AI videos. Register and log into the tool. First, click on the link in the description, register using your email. On this page, you can view videos made by others. Watching these videos will help you learn the best way to produce videos with this tool. Create a new video, click on the Create AI Video option. A new page will open where all the real magic happens. Write or enter video text in the prompt section. You can enter the video text, or you can copy your ready-made script here. For this tutorial, I will give the tool a simple text. Initial video settings. Select aspect ratio. I choose landscape. Select video language. I set the language to English. Select video style. There are several options. You can choose your favorite style. Automatic video generation with AI click. AI generate. AI will analyze the text and divide it into several scenes. This feature will save you a lot of time and energy. Editing and optimizing scenes. If you want to change a scene, you can easily edit the text. Also, you can delete unnecessary scenes. A strong script equals 50% of the video's success. So make sure the video's text is absolutely perfect. Selecting characters, cast. After setting the text, you will enter the character selection section. The tool will automatically select the appropriate characters, but you can select the auto cast option to have the AI automatically select the characters. Click edit character and create a new character from the existing characters. Fixed characters make the characters in your video remain the same across all scenes, which is very important in AI content production. Edit background sound and music. Edit audio on background images. You can set your own sound to the images and even animate the beginning of the video, adjust the audio speed. For example, I set the playback speed to 1.0. Choose narrator voice. There are several options for the narrator voice available. Click the audition button to preview each voice. Choose background music. You can choose the music that suits the video and adjust the volume. Remove audio noise. If necessary, I can reduce the volume of the music so that the narration can be heard more clearly. If you scroll down the page, you can see all the images generated for the scenes in the video. By selecting each scene, you can see the narration text for that scene. See the command used to generate that image. If you are not satisfied with the image, just click Regenerate to generate a new image. Final video production and adding animation. After confirming everything, click Generate Video. AI automatically adds some movement to the images to make your video more dynamic and engaging. You can turn your images into animated videos. Select a scene and click the Animate button. Choose from the various animation options. I will choose Animate Pro, Hailuo AI, and Runway 1x1, allowing AI to create custom commands. You can write a specific command for the animation, or let the AI automatically create the animation based on the scene. I will choose the AI-generated animation option and click OK. The AI will start animating your images. Do this for all the scenes so that eventually, all your images will be converted into real videos preview and final edit. You can preview each scene and check its audio. If necessary, you can change the narrator's voice. Once everything is confirmed, click Create. Adjust aspect ratio, optional. If you want, you can change the dimensions of the final video. Add subtitles, optional. You can choose whether to add subtitles or not. Click OK, and the AI will start combining all the elements and creating your final video. A professional, animated, and incredibly attractive video. Everything is completely automatic. No complex skills required. Now the video is ready to download and publish. Why choose Magic Light? Create a 30-minute video with minimal effort. Produce consistent and harmonious characters throughout the video. Easy editing of scenes, sound, and animation. Ability to download images individually or the entire video. With this tool, you can easily create professional and attractive videos and attract more audiences.
Elara, a village nestled beside a whispering forest, was home to Old Man Fitzwilliam, known for his wisdom and his gnarled ancient oak tree. One day, a young boy named Finn, known for his impulsive nature, stumbled upon Fitzwilliam's tree. Blurry tale, sunlight chase. Finn, breathless from the chase, found himself before the old man, who sat carving intricate patterns into a piece of wood. "Excuse me, sir," Finn panted. I seem to be lost." Fitzwilliam smiled. "Lost? Lost? Forest or elsewhere?" Wind-swept carving, a leaf's dance, lost Finn confessed his wood's plight. Fitzwilliam's chuckle echoed, "What troubles you, Finn?" Finn confessed frustration. He grabbed unripe berries, impatient. "Few berries, mostly sour. Patty and say, Finn, a rare berry. Sweet fruits ripen slowly. Your haste led to poor results. Forest paths, slow, yet best. It's better to take your time, to observe, to choose carefully. This way, you will find the sweetest berries and much more. Taste this perfect berry." Finn did, and his eyes widened. "Sweetest berry ever tasted." Fitzwilliam smiled. "True rewards come to those who are patient and discerning. Forest life, tempting, tart. Choose wisely and find life's sweetest fruits." Finn, cheeks rosy with insight, gratefully thanks Fitzwilliam. Afternoon spent picking berries, relishing their sweetness. A got berries, a lasting lesson. Success needs patience, not speed. Fitzwilliam's lesson, forest wisdom.
The old lighthouse keeper, Silas, squinted at the churning sea. He'd seen 1,000 storms lash against the craggy cliffs, but this one felt different. A low, guttural moan echoed from the depths, a sound that vibrated in his bones. He'd lived on this isolated rock for 50 years, a solitary sentinel against the relentless ocean, and he knew the sea's moods intimately. This was not a storm, it was something else. Suddenly, a flash of emerald green sliced through the gray. It wasn't lightning. It was too concentrated, too intelligent. The light pulsed, growing brighter, revealing a shape emerging from the waves, a sleek, obsidian vessel, unlike anything Silas had ever seen. It danced, defying the storm. Fear, a rare visitor in Silas's hardened heart, pricked at him. As the ship drew closer, a figure materialized on its deck. Elegant figure, skin like silver, eyes like fire, raised hand. Silas felt a strange pull, a sensation of being drawn towards the ship, towards the enigmatic figure. He felt no terror, only a profound curiosity. The figure spoke, its voice a melodious chime that resonated within Silas's mind, not his ears. "We have watched you, Keeper of the Light," the voice said. "Your unwavering vigilance has not gone unnoticed." Silas, usually a man of few words, found himself answering. Who are you?" "We are the Deep Ones," the being replied. "Guardians of the ocean's secrets. We have come to offer you a choice. Continue your solitary vigil, or join us, and explore the wonders hidden beneath the waves." Silas felt a conflict within him. Familiar loneliness presses, yet a lure of the unknown beckons irresistibly. He gazed at the raging storm, then at the otherworldly ship, its emerald glow beckoning him. The choice, he realized, was not about leaving his post, but about embracing the vast, unknown ocean of existence that lay before him. He approached the shimmering craft. The lighthouse, his home for 50 years, shrunk behind him. The storm raged, but Silas felt no fear. Grand journey into the unknown.
Get free credits and special subscriptions to get started. This tool gives you free credits so you can test your videos, but if you are serious and want to create professional content faster, I recommend getting their subscription. The subscriptions are very reasonably priced and worth the money you pay. I have included the link to the site in the description so you can check them out. Get started today and create your first AI video.